Shri Paramatmane Namaha.
I bow down to the Supreme Consciousness.
Atha Srimad Bhagavad Gita.
And now we start the Holy Bhagavad Gita.
Dashamodhyayah Vibhuti Yogah.
Thus starts the 10th chapter of Bhagavad Gita, which describes Vibhuti Yoga.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
After having transmitted the knowledge and techniques to attain the highest state of being, Lord Krishna continued thus.
Bhuya eva mahabaho shrunu me paramam vachah yatteham priyamanaya vakshyami hitakam yaya.
O mighty armed Arjuna, listen again as I speak of this highest truth. I speak to you of this since you are very dear to me and I have your best interests at heart.
Name viduh suraganah prabhavam namaharshayah ahamadirhi devanam maharshinam cha sarvashah.
Neither the celestial suras nor the great sages know of the origin of I. I am the source from which all of the gods and great sages come forth.
Yoma majamanadincha veti loka maheshwaram asammoodha samartyeshu sarva papaih pramuchyate.
The one who knows that I am eternal, without a beginning or end, and that I is the one who rules over all of creation, such a person who is devoid of illusion is free of all evils.
Buddhir jnana masammohah kshama satyam damah shamah sukham dukham bhavo bhavo bhayam cha bhayameva cha.
Intellect, knowledge, clarity of thought, capabilities, truthfulness, self-control, peacefulness, pleasantness, unpleasantness, life, death, fear, and courage.
Ahimsa samata tushtis tapo danam yasho yashah bhavanti bhava bhutanam matta eva prithag vidhah.
Non-violence, equanimity, contentment, austerity, charity, fame, and infamy. It is due to I that all these different qualities come into existence.
Maharshaya saptapurve chatvaro manavastatha madbhava manasajata yesham loka imah prajah.
The 7 great sages of the past and the 4 Manus were all established in me and acted out of this identity. All of this creation and the creatures belonged to them.
Etam vibhutim yogam cha mama yoveti tatvatah so vikampena yogena yujyate natra samshayah.
That person who knows the state of existence and the unity of I as the truth, such a person strives towards it with unwavering focus and undoubtedly gets united with it.
Aham sarvasya prabhavo matta sarvam pravartate iti matva bhajante mam buddha bhava samanvitah.
I am the origin of all creation. It is from I that everything springs forth. Those who realize this, who are of an equanimous interiority, try to attain me.
Machitta madgata prana bodhayantah parasparam kathayantascha mam nityam tushyanti charamanti cha.
Their minds are focused on me. Their life energies are drawn towards me. They teach each other of me and always find contentment and bliss in the talk of me.
Tesham satata yuktanam bhajatam priti purvakam dadami buddhi yogam tam yena mam upayantite.
To such people who are consciously united in the sense of I with loving devotion, I shall grant them the knowledge through which they shall attain to the true nature of myself.
Teshamevanukampartha mahamajnanajam tamah nashayamyatma bhavastho jnanadeepena bhasvata.
And with this brilliant light of knowledge, I shall destroy their tamas, which is born out of ignorance, so they may resonate with the same sense of self that I am established in.
Arjuna uvacha.
And then Arjuna spoke thus.
Param brahma param dhama pavitram paramam bhavan purusham shashvatam divyam adi devam ajam vibhum.
O Krishna, the purest being, the highest abode, that which is of the beyond, the one who is all-pervading, eternal, brilliant, all-encompassing, and the first of the celestial deities.
Ahustvam rishaya sarve devarshir naradastatha asito devalo vyasah svayam chaiva bravishime.
These are the names given to you by all sages. Everybody, including Devarshi Narada, Asita, Devala, Vyasa, and you yourself have told me so.
Sarvametadritam manye yanmam vadasi keshava nahite bhagavan vyaktim vidur devanadanavah.
O Keshava, even if I agree with whatever you have spoken to me so far, O brilliant one, neither the Devas nor the Danavas know the true expression of you.
Svayamevatmanatmanam vethatvam purushottama bhuta bhavana bhutesha deva deva jagatpate.
O Lord of Devas, O Lord of creation, O Lord of all creatures who resides in all of creation, it is you alone who truly knows the nature of your own divine self.
Vaktum arhasya sheshena divyahyatma vibhutayah yabhir vibhuti bhirlokanimamstvam vyapyatishthasi.
You alone are capable of describing to me your divine sense of existence completely, that state of being through which you are established in all of creation.
Katham vidyamaham yoginstvam sada parichintayan keshu keshu cha bhaveshu chintyosi bhagavan maya.
O Lord, how do I know of you as the yogi that you are? In which aspects of existence can I think of you and grasp you with my mind?
Vistarenatmano yogam vibhutim cha janardana bhuyah kathaya triptirhi shrunvato nasti me mritam.
O Janardana, tell me again of the glory of your state of being in complete detail. I am still not content after hearing your nectar-like words.
Shri Bhagavan uvacha.
And then Lord Krishna said,
Hantate kathayishyami divyahyatma vibhutayah pradhanyatah kurushreshtha nastyanto vistarasyame.
O best of the Kurus, so be it. I shall speak to you of the prominent aspects of this divine state of existence, since there is no end to it if I go into it in detail.
Ahamatma gudakesha sarvabhutashayasthitah ahamadischa madhyancha bhutanamanta evacha.
O Gudakesha, I am the state of self who is present in all creatures. I am the beginning, middle and end of all creatures.
Adityanamaham vishnur jyotisham raviram shuman marichir marutamasmi nakshatranamaham shashi.
Among the 12 sons of Aditi, I am Vishnu. Among the luminous objects, I am the sun. Know me to be Marichi among the Maruts, and the moon among the shining objects in the night sky.
Vedanam sama vedosmi, devanam asmi vasavah, indriyanam manaschasmi, bhutanam asmi chetana.
I am the Sama Veda among the Vedas, and Indra among the celestial gods. Among the senses, I am the mind. Among the living beings, I am the consciousness.
Rudranam Shankarascasmi, Vittesho Yaksharakshasam, Vasunam Pavakascasmi, Meruh Shikharinamaham.
Among the Rudras, know me to be Shankara. Among the Yakshas and the Rakshasas, I am Kubera. I am Agni among the Vasus and Meru among the mountains.
Purodhasam cha mukhyam mam, Vidhi partha brihaspatim, Senani namaham skandah, Sarasamasmi sagarah.
O Partha, among priests I am Brihaspati, among warrior chiefs I am Skanda, and among water bodies I am the ocean.
Maharshinam bhrguraham, giramasmyekam aksharam, yajnanam japa yajnyosmi, sthavaranam himalayah.
I am Bhrugu among the great seers, and the transcendental sound of unity among sounds. Among yajnas, I am the yajna of chanting, and among abodes, I am the Himalayas.
Ashvatha sarva vrikshanam, devarshinam chanaradah, gandharvanam chitrarathah, siddhanam kapilo munihi.
Among trees, I am the Ashvatha tree. Of the celestial sages, I am Narada. Among the gandharvas, I am Chitraratha. And among the siddhas, I am the sage Kapila.
Uchaih shravasam ashvanam, vidhi mamamrutodbhavam, airavatam gajendranam, naranam chanaradhipam.
Among horses, I am Uchaih shravas, begotten from the churning of the ocean of nectar. I am airavata among all lordly elephants, and I am the king among humans.
Ayudhanam aham vajram, Dhenu namasmi kamadhuk, prajanaschasmi kandarpah, sarpanamasmi vasukihi.
I am the Vajrayudha among weapons, and Kamadhenu among the cows. I am Kandarpa or Manmatha, the god of love, among all causes for procreation, and among serpents I am Vasuki.
Anantaschasmi naganam, Varuno yadasamaham, Pitrunamaryamachasmi, Yamah sanyamatamaham.
Among Nagas, I am Ananta. Among aquatic creatures, I am Varuna. Among the departed ancestors, I am Aryama. And among dispensers of law, I am Yama, the Lord of Dharma.
Prahladaschasmi daityanam, kalah kalayatamaham, mruganancha mrugendroham, vainateyascha pakshinam.
Among daityas, I am Prahlada. Among all factors that control, I am time. Know me to be the lion among animals, and the eagle among birds.
Pavanah pavatamasmi, Ramah shastrabhritamaham, Jhashanam makarascasmi, Srotasamasmi janhavi.
Among purifiers, I am the wind, and among the wielders of weapons, I am Lord Rama. Of water creatures, I am the crocodile, and of the flowing rivers, I am Ganga.
Sarganamadirantascha, Madhyanchaivaham Arjuna, Adhyatma Vidya Vidyanam, Vadah Pravadatamaham.
O Arjuna, I am the beginning, middle, and end of all of creation. Among sciences, I am the science of spirituality, and in debates, I am the logical conclusion.
अक्षराणामकारोऽस्मि द्वन्द्वः सामासिकस्य च अहमेवाक्षयः कालो धाताहं विश्वतो मुखः
I am the letter A among all letters. I am the dual word in grammatical compounds. I am the endless time and I am Brahma the creator.
मृत्यु सर्वहरश्चाहमुद्भवश्च भविष्यताम् कीर्तिः श्रीर्वाक्च नारीणाम् स्मृतिर्मेधाधृतिः क्षमा
I am the all-devouring death and I am the origin of those things that are yet to be born. Among the feminine qualities, I am reputation, prosperity, fine speech, memory, intelligence, courage, and forgiveness.
Brihatsama tatha samnam gayatri chandasamaham masanam margashirshoham ritunam kusumakarah
Among the hymns in the Samaveda, I am the Brihatsama. Among poetic meters, I am the Gayatri. Of the 12 months, I am the month of Margashirshah. And of the seasons, I am Vasanta Rutu, which brings forth flowers.
Dyutam chalayatamasmi tejas tejasvinamaham jayosmi vyavasayosmi sattvam sattvavatamaham
Among the cheats, I am gambling and I am the splendor of the splendid. I am the victory of the victorious, the resolve of the resolute, and the virtue of the virtuous.
Vrishninam Vasudevosmi Pandavanam Dhananjayah Muninam Apyaham Vyasah Kavinam Ushana Kavih
Among the descendants of Vrishni, I am Krishna, and among the Pandavas, I am Arjuna. Among the Munis, I am Vedavyasa, and among Kavis, I am Shukracharya.
Dandodamayatamasmi Nitirasmi Jigishatam Maunam Chaivasmi Guhyanam Jnanam Jnanavatamaham
I am the just punishment among means of preventing lawlessness and proper conduct among those who seek victory. Among the secrets, I am silence, and in the wise, I am their wisdom.
Yachapi sarva bhutanam bijam tadaham arjuna natadasti vinayatsyan maya bhutam characharam
I am the generating seed of all living beings, O Arjuna. No creature, moving or unmoving, can exist without me.
Nantosti mama divyanam vibhutinam parantapa Esha tu deshatah prokto vibhuter vistaro maya
There is no end to my divine manifestations, O Arjuna. What I have described to you is a mere sample of my divine state of being.
Yadyad vibhuti matsattvam shrimadurjitamevava tattadevavagachatvam mama tejomshasambhavam
Whatever you see as beautiful, glorious or powerful, know it to be born out of a spark of my splendor.
Athava bahunaitena kim jnatena tavarjuna vishtabhyahamidam kritsnamekamshena sthito jagat
What is the need for all this detailed knowledge, O Arjuna? Simply know that by one fraction of my divine state of existence, I pervade and support this entire creation.
Om Tat Sat Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gitasu Upanishatsu Brahma Vidyayam Yoga Shastre Shri Krishna Arjuna Samvade Vibhuti Yogo Nama Dashamodhyayah
And thus ends the 10th chapter by the name of Vibhuti Yogaha. This is taken from Srimad Bhagavad Gita, a conversation between Lord Krishna and Arjuna on the science of yoga, which is the knowledge of ultimate reality, called as Brahma Vidya.
Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha.